the same energy. Work on being better when I'm 70. Your drip is just a water spring. You know I drip different, it's the seven seas. I deal with life different, make that lemon squeeze. Went off with my style and identity. Better bounce back and get the cheddar cheese. I guess that's why they envy me. On track, now we gon' way up.
Check out the referral link in the description down below. Use code BSBLMAG to save 15% off your next order. Please consider using the referral link or code when you make a purchase, as this helps us continue to make high quality baseball content. Now on to the video.
Shoot the shot. I'm coming in.
First pitch, and Rocco hits a blast to right field, and there's the seventh home run of the day for Rocafort. It's third home run of the year.
Gosh, this game's taking forever. Man, I can't wait to go home and play Warzone after this.
I swear, if this pitcher throws another ball in the dirt, I'm not going to block it. I'm just not going to do it.
Please don't hit the ball hard at me. Please don't hit the ball hard at me.
Wow, that is a far run. All right, so we got two down. I think for the third out, I'm going to make this sick diving play.
Man, look at this scrub walking up to hit. He should just walk back to the dugout right now.
Action going. Watching this.
Here we go. Oh,
sit down.
Oh, 0-3. Sit down.
We're feeling good.
All right. Oh, made contact. Yes, sir. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That's it, bud. So far, we've got like 5 strikeouts, 1 foul ball.
Yep.
Is that right?
Yep.
All right. Oh, shoot. That's gone.
Memphis, the legend, what's going on?
Facing a college player, trying to get him. I'm going to try to hit the ball.
Let's go.
Don't you go anywhere, Chris.
There he is.
Oh, curveball, you're scared.
a 10-year-old a first pitch curveball.
Let's go, Memphis. Oh, let him fly.
How was it?
Yeah, knuckler.
Knuckler?
Yeah, knuckleball is pretty rough.
You try and throw a knuckleball all the time. You should learn from him, huh?
What a crappy practice. Oh my goodness, that kid can hit.
Hey, Nick, stop goofing off and come here. I gotta show you something.
My goodness. Come here, I want you to look at how this kid's swinging the bat. Ah, there it is. You see how he's short and quick to the ball?
Where are you going? Yes, sir. Hey, I love your son's swing. How old is he? 16? Okay.
That's a $500 bat. Okay, where can I find one of those? Online? Gotcha. Yeah, well, my son's in T-ball right now, but, you know, gotta start him young. So do you think I should have him weightlifting now or later?
Okay, Corinne's gonna pitch to me, and I'm gonna hit an absolute tater off of him.
No, you're not. Are you something you can't?
I'll tell you, if you're 10 years old and your coach says get on top of the ball, tell him no.
I missed him.
Swing and a miss. Deep left field. It's gone.
Ooh. Ooh.
Is this a strike?
That's not a strike. Shut the f*** up.
Oh.
You're right there?
Shut the f*** up.
Wind on that one.
That. Day in the life of a D1 baseball player.
In my head, I've been out of space. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making them. I know I'll be A-O-A-OK.
Hey, little lady, I know you're feeling crazy. Woo! All your other friends are busy making them babies. Been out in the real world, don't like how it's tasting. Let me change your mind with my little old saying.
What?
2, 4, 6, 8, who do we appreciate? Put some sugar in my water, cause we making mini made.
If she knows what is wrong with this, then she is the one. This is worse than heartbreak.
Mm-hmm.